the prophets. I mean, Adam alayhi salatu wasalam, Allah said, وعصى آدم ربه فغوى. وعصى آدم ربه فغوى. Allah mentioned that Adam disobeyed Allah. So we don't say, we say Adam is exception. However, the prophets and messengers, generally speaking, we don't say they commit sin. We say they had shortcomings. But Jesus, according to the Bible, he commits sin. Because Jesus called a woman, because she was not Israelite, he resembled the woman to a dog. And that's racism. You understand? We don't believe that, but that's the, what they call it.
Some of the prophets make the mistake called to Zalla and Zalla.
Yeah, Zalla, but we don't say like Adam has something specific. But
this is not sin, is it?
It is a sin that he made Tawbah, so he has no sin. He has no sins. But the other prophets, the messengers, yes, like Prophet, we don't say Prophet was sin, alhamdulillah. But they had shortcomings. So you say shortcomings. Shortcomings, yeah. But Adam, Allah clearly said, Asa Adam Rabbahu. Adam disobeyed his Lord, but alhamdulillah. But we don't say he made Tawbah. Because if someone makes Tawbah, you should not say he's sin or something. No. His sin's gone. So he's pure. You're welcome, brother. Today has been Mayyit, Sahih, it's death.